Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you for sharing common priorities and common solutions. Bulgaria is active. Bulgaria is responsible. We fully share with you that the next phase of integration and stabilization is important and needed. Bulgaria is a symbol of difficult reforms, fiscal stability, which is not given. You need to fight for the sustainable development of your public systems and finances. Bulgaria moved forward in some important reforms, and we are proud that we deliver results. Of course, we're not perfect. Of course, we have a plan, and here we are very grateful to you that the European 2020 strategy and, of course, the Bulgarian 2020 strategy will focus on growth, will focus on jobs, will focus on cohesion, and will focus to make sure that Europe is one. We also have taken a very clear responsibility today, and the new president is going to work hard on this, achieving that Bulgaria will have a long-term sustainable plan, which is made on the best, we say it, bottom-up approach, which means that the Bulgarian regions, the Bulgarian universities, the experts, international, let's say, think tanks, also European institutions, we work together to make sure that we do not address issues piece by piece and today for tomorrow, but Bulgaria would like to be an example with its 2020 strategy on a long-term, sustainable, well-thought, planned, and well-executed, hopefully, long-term program. This is the most important goal, I said to myself, and the priorities are the same. Balanced development regions, energy efficiency, growth, jobs, innovations linked to education. It all makes sense. Rapid improvement of business climate. It all makes sense, but only if we do not focus on money. Money comes always later. We focus on sustainable solutions. We focus on projects and priorities who make sense for all of us. And Bulgaria is now very much motivated and trying to be an engine also on such a development in the region. You know that region in the past was famous with not only a good, I would say, historic moments. And because of that, we are so grateful to your position, the position of the European Council and the European partners and friends within our family, that Europe should stay integrated, but Europe should enlarge, as this is the only way for us to be stronger and for us to be global. And not just global, but strong global player. Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.